Yo guys, what's up? Welcome back to another video. And in this video, I'll be showing you guys how the new building will look like from the new update, guys. So, in an earlier video, I made a video about the new monster pets that are coming to Lords Mobile. And, well, this is like a part 2, because here you guys can see the buildings. This was announced like a week ago on Twitter from Lords Mobile, on the Instagram from Lords Mobile, on the Facebook from Lords Mobile, like every social media you can think of. So I was thinking, let's also put it on YouTube, guys. So yeah guys, this is what it looks like. I think those are different grades, how they look like each building, once you level it up, it will like look different from before. So those will be how it looks like. I don't know where they put it. On here they put it where you can only like put the farming buildings, like the resource buildings, but I think they will make like a little land or something, maybe. I'm not sure, but I think they are going to do something like that. Maybe they will also make some space, I really don't know, but I think this building does look very cool. I think you will maybe need like war tomes, cuffs or soul crystals, but then a different kind to upgrade these building. Or it's like a treasure trove, that's also an option. And then it will be like only till level 8 or something in that way. So I've been thinking about this for a pretty long time. And again, those are the two things I think is maybe going to happen. I'm not sure again, guys. Maybe it's going to be something different, like you just need to pay all resources and just wait 2 days to build it. And well, I myself, I am just like sparing speed ups, gems to make this building maxed out if I can, at least. I mean, if those things require steel cuffs, war tomes or those things, but then a new kind. So if that's going to happen, it will be very expensive, guys, to make them. So I will not also be not able to get them maxed out, but I still hope they are free to play. Well, I reconsider like the pay to play buildings. Of course they are not free to play, because they cost to max out 200k gems each, and that's just too much to be free to play. So I think they will be free to play, but maybe you need just scrolls to make the monsters, the pets. But again, I'm not sure, maybe you need to buy them like the castle skins. I just really don't know, guys. We'll see. So here you can see the name Mystic Spire. That will be the name of the building. And yeah guys, I really like this building. I think it will be a nice update. I hope you guys like it, like this video. If you did so, please drop a like on this video. It will really help me out. Definitely also subscribe to my channel if you want to stay tuned for more of these videos. Comment if you have something you'd like me to do next time, guys. I'm sorry I haven't uploaded in like a half week or something. That's because my iPad got broken and I couldn't make any videos, guys. So I am sorry. I will stay going uploading any more videos for you guys. So yeah, see you later. Bye, guys. I go la 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 la.